How long will I love you? Longer if I can. Follow that path.
This incredible union of two people that we love so dearly. Love in our own ways, Tom and Jennice. Cheers. First cheers. I'm going to begin my speech with you, Tom, only because you deserve it, and also because if I start with Jennice, I'm going to be a hot mess to her leave my speech.
That's
true.
Here we go.
It's a long speech.
Back and forth.
It's not that long. Tom, when we first met you, when Jennice first introduced you to us, I speak for everyone in this room when I say we were completely in awe of you. You're probably asking why. Why? I'm going to ask, let me tell you. Because you didn't wait for acceptance from us. You accepted us. You loved us. And all we had to do was love you back. We didn't ever have it in that order before. It's because you led by example. You led us with love. You gave us respect and understanding. And all we had to do was take your lead and give it back. That alone was all that mattered to this family. You did something that none of us had ever experienced before. We, as a whole family, can't begin to tell you how much that means to us. In a way, you helped us learn the real meaning of unconditional love. your love, respect, and honor, and the person that you are is absolutely amazing. You care, you do things in a way, in the smallest ways, that goes so far in so many ways. We thank you, and most importantly,
you got this!
We thank you, and most importantly, we thank you for being so amazing to our Jennice and our family. She is truly the lucky one. We love you, and like I said a few weeks ago in my drunken moments, I got your back, bro! Yeah. That's an inside joke. Backup of all backups. I would say welcome to the family, but that would be incorrect, because you are already family. You have been all along. Thank you. There you go. Get your tissues out.
Somebody get her a tissue.
No!
She'll need it.
The back, the whole back thing.
I can't do this.
That was pretty omega.
Pinky. When the family says the word proud, your face and name is what comes to everyone's mind first thing. I know it does for me and my family. You're an inspiration in so many ways. You have led us to believe in ourselves, accomplish more than we think we can. You have this huge heart that tries to heal everyone's ache and everyone's pain. You always try to lead everyone in the right direction. Your honesty and sometimes your blunt words are so harsh to hear. But at the end of the day, we find ourselves listening to it and following it. Don't ever stop doing that for us. Today, as we look at you and see you smiling with all, is all we have ever wanted for so long. We are so blessed to be here and to be part of this precious day with you. I see your mom. I can't even look at her right now. I don't know what she's doing.
Behind you.
And the happiness in her eyes. And I feel like I just died and went to heaven. You make her so proud. You make the Singh family so proud. The Singh family, you're supposed to sing. Woo! 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 Woo!
You make us proud!
As a big sister to you, the only advice I can give you is to love fully, love unconditionally, and be true to yourself. Be happy, and most importantly,
obey.
Yes.
Make sure Tom is happy. You two are two pieces to a beautiful puzzle, each being a different piece with different edges and different sides. But when the two pieces fit together, it creates a beautiful picture.
That's what she said.
Love each other. I love you both. Cheers. Congratulations.
Yeah!